Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, I am going to share latest job openings in Lucknow location. It is from Uttar Pradesh. Let us see what are the job openings in detail. Firstly, there is a job opening for admin position. It is from HCL. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Moving to the next one, there are various job vacancies are available from Clocks in. They are looking for the below job positions like accounts or purchase executive, team leader or associates in front office, and in housekeeping, maintenance and food and beverage service. Interested candidates, if you are interested of any job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Moving to the next one, there is a job opening for network sales executive or direct sales executive position. It is from Cash Caro. For this position, you must have 3 years of experience, or else fresher candidates also can apply. And you are going to get a salary up to 1.8 to 3.5 lakhs per annum, and it will be depending on your experience and location. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one. There is a job opening for assistant manager or deputy manager clients position. It is from Motor Climbs. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one. There is a job opening for trainee technical recruiter position. It is from IDC Technologies. For this position, you must have excellent communication skills, and you must have education like BTech in CS or IT, and MCA and BCA. And the fresher candidates are also eligible for this position, and the shift timings will be 7 p.m. to 4 a.m. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Moving to the next one, there are various job openings that are available from Taj Mahal. They are looking for the below job positions like food and beverage associates or stewards, print office associates, Commis chef in garden manager or cold kitchen or pantry, and housekeeping executive. These are the positions available in Taj Mahal. Like, if you are interested in any of the job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Moving to the next one, there is a job opening for housekeeping GSA and tailor position. It is from ITC Hotels. Interested candidates, if you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for food and beverage associates and hostess position. It is from Hyatt Regency. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for deputy manager or manager position in sales. And it is from Fujitsu General Private Limited. For this position, like the candidates only from HVAC company can apply. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are various job vacancies are available from La Place Sarovar Portico. If you see the job roles, assistant manager HR, assistant manager in food and beverage, and restaurant manager and food and beverage executive. These are the positions available in this company. Like, if you are eligible for any of the job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for account sales manager position. It is from Bharati Airtel. For this position, you must have minimum 6 months of experience in sales, and you should have good communication skills. And you are going to get a salary up to 4 lakhs per annum. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Moving to the next one, there are various job vacancies are available from Marriott International, and if we see the job roles like guest service associate in food and beverage service and bartender, guest service associate for front office, accounts payable executive or associate, and finally assistant manager restaurants. These are the job roles available in this company. Like, if you are interested of any job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for associate sales manager position for the health agency or agency motor. It is from Reliance General Insurance. For this position, like MBA fresher candidates are eligible. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Moving to the next one, there is a job opening for junior or senior territory officer position. It is from 90 plus My Tuition app. For this position, like both freshers and experienced candidates can apply. If you are interested to apply for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Moving to the next one, there are various job vacancies are available from JomTech Technologies Private Limited. And if you see the qualifications for these job roles, like MCA or BCA or BTech in CS or IT, and diploma candidates are eligible. Both freshers and 4 years experienced candidates can apply for these positions. And if you see the job roles, like HR, PHP developer, Laravel developer, WordPress developer, Cake PHP developer, like that, those positions are mentioned here. You please check once. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for any of the job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Moving to the next one, there are various job vacancies are available from Radisson Lucknow City Center. Like, if you see the job roles, like executive or assistant manager store and purchase, accounts executive, GSA in food and beverage service, industrial trainee and job trainee. These are the positions available in this company. Like, interested candidates, if you are eligible for any of the job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Moving to the next one, there are various job vacancies that are available from Radisson Lucknow City Center. Like, those are looking for the following job roles, like Comi 3 Continental, CDP Continental, Comi 2 Chinese, and Steward Food and Beverage Service, and accounts associate or executive. These are the positions available in this company. Like, if you are interested of any of the job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail IDs. Moving to the next one, there is a job opening for sales manager position. It is from Human Microsystems Private Limited. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for duty manager position. It is from PVR Cinemas. For this position, you must have a graduate, like or HN will be preferred, and you should have good communication skills. And you are going to get a salary up to 3.75 lakhs per annum. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, we can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Coming to the last one, there are various job openings are available from the Duplex Tech. Like, they are looking for the below job positions. Like, for the position of front-end developer, you should have 2 years of experience in this field, or else fresher candidates also can apply. And the salary will be 8 to 20,000 per month. And for the position of graphic designer, you should have 1 to 3 years of experience in this field, and the salary will be 10 to 25,000 per month. And finally, for the position of .NET developer, you should have 1 to 3 years of experience in this field, and the salary will be 15 to 30,000 per month. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for any of the job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one. There is a job opening for store manager and assistant store manager position. It is from V Bazaar Retail Private Limited. For this position, you must have experience in apparel sales in value retail format. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail IDs. Moving to the next one. There is a job opening for area sales manager position. It is from Hitachi Air Conditioning India Private Limited. And for this position, you must have any graduation or post-graduation is required. And you must have minimum 5 years of experience in this field. And you must have experience in the industry like consumer durables. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Moving to the next one. There is a job opening for area sales manager position. It is from Usha International. For this position, you should have 5 to 8 years of experience in institutional sales or B2B or corporate sales. And you must have excellent communication skills. And you should be electrical background. And you should have experience in institutional sales or B2B sales. And for this position, it should be the age, like the maximum age should be up to 35 years. And you are going to get a salary up to maximum 8 lakhs per annum. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Moving to the next one. There is a job opening for assisting manager position. It is from H&R Johnson. For this position, like the candidates should have experience in sales, like in tile sales will apply for this position. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Moving to the next one. There is a job opening for departmental manager and store manager position. It is from Digital Showroom. For this position, you must have minimum graduation. And you must have minimum 2 to 3 years of experience in managing retail store or digital store as a departmental manager or store manager. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Moving to the next one, there are various job vacancies are available from StarTech. And if you see the job roles, like for the position of assistant manager operations, you must have 6 months of experience in e-commerce process at as assistant manager. And for the position of team leader operations, you must have minimum 6 months of experience in e-commerce process as team leader. And for the position of trainer, you must have 6 months of experience in e-commerce process as trainer. And for the position of quality analyst, you must have experience for 6 months in e-commerce process as quality analyst. And interested candidates, if you are eligible for any of the job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for project manager position. It is from KPMG. For this job role, you must have minimum 15 years plus experience. And you should have graduation like a master's degree in urban planning or engineering or MBA will be preferred. And you should have experience of working on IT projects in government consulting. And they are looking for the immediate joinees. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one. There are various job vacancies are available from HCL Technologies. And if you see the job roles, for the position of VMware, you should have minimum 4 years plus experience in this field. And for the position of network data, you should have relevant like 4 years plus experience in this field. And for the position of SSCM, and you must have 4 years plus experience in this field. And for the position of MDM Intune, you should have 5 years plus experience in this field. These are the job positions available in this company. And if you see the qualifications and experience, like you should have communication skills and should be above average and work location will be Lucknow. And the notice period will be 15 or 30 or 45 days. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for any of the job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Moving to the next one, there are various job vacancies available from HCL Technologies, and if you see the job roles like SAP ABAP, SAP BASIS, and SAP Security, SAP SD, SAP FICO, and SAP MM. These are the job positions available in this company. And for these positions, you must have minimum 5 to 12 years of experience in these fields. And interested candidates, if you are eligible for any of the job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for territory sales manager position. It is from leading OEM two-wheeler manufacturer company. And for this position, you should have BTech or MBA qualifications in premium institute or top ranked college. And you must have experience like you must be responsible for handling channel sales role for entire state, and person should have experience in on-roll team handling. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Moving to the next one, there is a job opening for Azure specialist position in POS, Linux, SQL, data analytics, and big data. And for this position, you must have minimum 4 years plus experience in this field. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for warehouse manager position. It is from NWCC. For this position, you must have 5 to 9 years of experience in this field. Interested candidates who are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for deputy manager position, and it is from Kotak Mahindra Private Limited. And for this position, you must have at least 2 to 3 years of experience in this field, like preferably from NBFC or financial institution. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Moving to the next one, there is a job opening for HR generalist position. It is from Unicode System Private Limited. For this position, you must have any graduation, and you should have HR operation skills. And for this position, you must have 2 to 3 years of experience in this field. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for sales and application engineer position. It is from MUS Franklin India Private Limited. For this position, you should have at least 3 to 4 years of experience in the cutting tools industry, and you should have knowledge of CAM and milling technologies will be an added advantage. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for manager operations position. It is from Ecom Express Limited. At this position, you must have 8 to 10 years of experience in this field, and the candidates from operations executive for fulfillment center only can apply. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for manager or senior manager position for HR. It is from Antal International. For this job role, like the candidates should be from a premier B school with 3 to 7 years of experience and should be strong in recruitment, employee engagement, compensation and benefit, training and development. These are some qualifications and experience required for this position. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. That's it in this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members who are in need of job. And if you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. And please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.